Here are a couple things that we do to stay safe while we're highlining. Double check the bolts and all the gear. We use a main line and then also a backup line in case anything were to fail. We use a harness and a leash and an extra leash so we can rescue people in case of any emergency. All right, I'm gonna get on the slide. When you're in the outdoors, you always have to think about safety because unexpected things can happen in an instant.